Sorry about that. What up, YouTube? This is Cowboy Like Me. I'm on location at the Wichita River in Texas. Yeah, but that isn't the reason why I wanted to come here. Y'all see that right there? The waterfalls. I know it's kind of loud, so I'm going to talk a little bit louder just to show y'all. Nasty old water. Yeah. Anyway. Yes, this is in public. This is the reason why we're here. Old English. Let me get a good shot of that right there. Look at that. Pa-dow. Get some of that. Alright, I look to be like alone out here, so let me get the crack on the top. You don't see that? You don't hear it? Yeah, man, that 40's cold too. Alright, get it like this so y'all can. Good shit. This goes out to Save the Polar Bear 79. The official drinker of Old English 8 Ball. Yep. I'm not saying this is going to be a 5-minute 40 video. It's just going to be a video. I'm not trying to do this in 5 minutes. I'm a little bit more relaxed here. A little bit nicer here. It's fucking 115 degrees outside, so it's fucking hot. That's all right. As you can see, it's cold. Nothing like a cold beer. Actually, I'm gonna leave the bag there for a minute. Let somebody try to steal that motherfucker. I'll run down here and kick somebody's ass. We're gonna come around here. We're gonna go up here on the falls. Me and my 40. Yeah. As you can see, they got stairs leading up here so you can get closer and whatnot. Oh, let's see here. Up the stairs. I'm busting a sag walking up these stairs, damn it. Right here in the sunlight. I know it's pretty loud. Wow. I'm getting misted on. We don't want that. We don't need no water on the camera. Hell no. The river is good and brown, and the reason it's brown like that is because it flows from Oklahoma from the Red River. This is a branch of the Red River, and the Red River's got all that Oklahoma red clay in it. And it just stays a constant brown like that. I call it the Chocolate River, because that's pretty much what it is. I heard a rattlesnake. Take a dinner. Where the fuck you at, motherfucker? Sure, and all these rocks. Who knows? Oh, sorry. Let me give you the label. That way you know what's up. Save the Polar Bears. Once again, this is for you, bro. I'm gonna give a shout out to Odeed, my brother from another mother. You know how it goes. That's a inside thing between me and you and everybody else that happens to be on the inside. Jackerbation, once again, this is for you too. Love your vids, bro. DGAF 419 Juggalos. Of course, it's for you too. Who else we got? Rugby. Sorry, I don't have a belch to dedicate to you right now, but hey, what can we do? Halsey's Kitchen. Give them a watch. Making good food since 1970-something. Pike the Chef. One of my homeboys. Good man. I'm going to put your pint glass to use here in just a little bit. Tiny Tim Rouse Eater. For being the first malt liquor guy on YouTube to go national on a television show. Pretty fucking cool. Still worldwide. Fuck you. There you go. You know I love you though. But fuck you, really. And who else we got? Man, there's just so many people. Be tripping. What's up, homeboy? Love your vids, man. Keep them coming. Mr. Sean Connor. Keep your vids coming. I love yours too. Fuck, I love all you guys' vids, man. That's all I know. Rugby, that was for you. It's fucking hot out here. I don't know if y'all can see it. I'm sweating like a motherfucker, but I mean, it's 1:15. What can I say? I sit out here too long, it's gonna start smelling like bacon. Don't smell like bacon right now, though. I'm not frying yet. Let's go back down here. That way we can get a better shot. I am busting a sag, I ain't lying. If I had some black people around here, they'd be thinking I was a shit.
Damn, look at that white boy, he busting a sag. Yeah, what's up?
No, that's not my style. But I am busting a sag because both hands are full. Matter of fact, let me pull that shit up. Oh, there we go. Woo! Wipe the sweat. Make sure there ain't no cops. Man, your arm gets tired after a while holding the motherfucking camera up. I ain't lying. You know what would suck if I dropped the fucking camera off in the water? Woo! That wouldn't be good. I'd lose the video and be mad because it's a fucking $400 camera. Back on the bottle back in the bag. You don't want to litter. Littering's bad, okay? All right, y'all, cowboy like me, see y'all in a little while.